Now, I've found my style queen of Ladies' Day here at the Randox Health Grand National 2018, Lorraine McCulloch, my style guru. Have you seen any girls out there that you think might clinch it already, Lorraine?
Well, I've only just arrived, but on the way in, I was in the car coming in and I was spotting tons of people, and my driver was saying, let's stop and we'll get her. I'll tell her that you like her, but she's got to give me her number. And yeah, there were some really nice ones on the way in, so I'm really looking forward to judging.
Even though the weather's not so great this morning, the girls have really brought the colour, just like you predicted.
Yeah, they're always so colourful and they look so pretty. And it doesn't matter, come rain or shine, everybody just pulls it out the bag. So, yeah.
Fantastic. Well, we've seen a queue already forming on the pink carpet waiting to have photographs taken. Yeah. It's just up until 2 o'clock today. Girls have got a chance to take their photo, haven't they?
Yeah, it's up until 2 o'clock and then we do a final judgment a little later. So I'm really looking forward to it.
No, after our chat earlier, which you'll be able to see over on the guard, we had a chat earlier in the week, didn't we, about some of the guys and how they can mix up their suits. Have you seen anything that stood out?
What? I actually haven't yet.
No,
I've seen not, but I literally have just arrived, but I'm really looking forward to seeing some fun ones. I've seen a few of the younger guys with their shorter trousers with no socks and stuff like that, but all the men they're quite formal today, actually.
Right, well, fingers crossed there's going to be somebody who really, really pulls it out the bag and goes home with that Range Rover today. Lorraine, enjoy the rest of Grand National.
Thank you so much.
Stopping by.